If you're looking for a starting point for meaningful weight loss, you might try skipping sugary soda. People who cut out about one can of sugary soda per week also gained about a pound less over the course of a new study, compared to those who didn't change their soda habits at all. The study was published in the American Journal of Public Health. Sugary beverages have long been linked to a larger waistline. The new study, from the Harvard T.H. Chan School of Public Health and Mexico's National Institute of Public Health, looked at how drinking soft drinks were linked to weight change over 2 years. More than 11,000 women living in Mexico answered questions about their intake of soda, both regular, sugar-sweetened, and diet, artificially sweetened in 2006 and again in 2008. They also reported their weight and waist circumferences. After adjusting for lifestyle and other dietary factors, the researchers found that women who cut their sugary soda intake by about one can a week gained almost a pound less, 0.88 pounds, than those who didn't drink less. On the other hand, those who added about a can of soda per week to their diet gained 0.66 pounds more than those who didn't alter their soda habits. Making it a daily ritual was linked to even more weight gain. Drinking an extra can of soda per day was associated with more than 2 pounds gained over the study period, and larger waists, compared to those who didn't drink more or less soda over time. Cutting back on soda could be especially beneficial for people who are already struggling with their weight. The strongest links between weight changes and soda drinking changes were seen in women who were overweight or obese at the start of the study.